What's up, everybody? It's your boy AC, and welcome back to another edition of LA Sports Live. Now, as you guys are coming to this video, do me a favor, go ahead and hit that like button. That's right, hit that like button. It really helps the channel out, and I really appreciate it. And if you're not a subscriber, if you're new to the channel, if you just found a brother, go ahead and subscribe. And while you're at it, make sure you hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every day when we drop new videos just like this every day here on YouTube. Now, you guys see that thumbnail, you see the title, fresh off their second round exit from the playoffs. We know the Clippers have problems in the playoffs, man. We know that things didn't go as expected. They fell to the Denver Nuggets. And we know they were quoted as saying, especially Kawhi and PG, that, and then Lou Will said they had chemistry issues. They just didn't have enough time on the court. So what does Steve Ballmer do? Steve Ballmer goes down and rents the biggest yacht in Orlando. And he officially took the LA Clippers, the whole organization, on a fishing trip. I repeat, fresh off their playoff loss, Steve Ballmer took the whole Clipper organization on a fishing trip. And look, you know, all jokes aside, we know these are pictures from before the season even started. And, you know, it's just, this is just my last rag on the Clippers. And this is going to be it, you know, for all the analysts and the specialists and the insiders who picked the Clippers, you know, to do this and that, to finish with a better record than the Lakers and to take the Lakers out and all this other kind of mess. You know, you should be ashamed of yourselves. You know, I don't think you really realize who you were talking about. You know, you were talking about the LA Clippers, formerly the San Diego Clippers. I think before that they were the Buffalo Braves, but you know, they were the worst. They are the worst organization in professional sports history, and they will never, I repeat, never win a championship in LA and never replace the Lakers as a team, favorite team in LA. Yeah, I just had to get that off my chest. You know, look, make of it what you will, but it's just, you know, it's just fun to me. It's just a joke. The Clippers actually thought that they were going to make some news this year. Anyhow, it's your boy AC, LA Sports Live. Enough of that clowning. Let's get ready for that Lakers game later. I'm out of here. Later.